The day has arrived when I'm going to get a bus to Chicago, then get a flight from Chicago to Dublin, then get another bus from Dublin to Castle Dawson, get picked up by my little brother, and surprise my parents by coming home for Christmas. This is the journey.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle
bell. Well, folks, just arrived off the bus in a cute wee diner.
Meet a friend.
This is Victoria.
So we're just getting lunch, and then we're going to share an Uber to the airport where she's meeting a friend of hers the next couple of days.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
So the plan is I'm going to turn up at the house, and Jonathan will sneak me in. He's going to get them all in the room and then show them a video, hand them my return flight details. And then whenever they realise that that means I'm coming home for Christmas, then I'm going to walk in. At the minute, they have no idea.
Time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in.
Hiding in the back of the car. John, I don't know where John's put his phone, but anyway, we're getting ready. He's here. Whew! Super nervous. Hope it all goes to plan.
Is dinner ready?
I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe.
Well, folks, that's it. Back in Northern Ireland, having a wee sleep over a Sally here.
Hey, lads.
That was very spontaneous.
Absolutely, glad.
So, he got on the bus and came down from Belfast, and Ian came down as well, and David came around and played a wee bit of Monopoly. So that was lots of fun. John won.
Skull.
Yeah, it was lots of fun surprising everybody. Literally immediately after I surprised everyone, we had to go to choir practice, and so we saw everybody and then came back here. I added some food, explained to everybody how I planned it all, basically. But there you go, that was my story of how I surprised my parents for Christmas.
If only